Hey, I'm taking a break from cryptids because it's Halloween and spooky season, so I just wanted to draw something a little different and do my take of the ghostly Headless Horseman. So enjoy the video. And if you could leave a comment and tell me about your favorite real or fictional spooky ghost story, I would very much enjoy reading that.